There are no ceilings in the house of greatness, and anything is possible. You've probably heard of the glass ceiling. That's sort of a metaphor for the limitations we put on ourselves, or the ceilings we think we're coming up to that really aren't real, but we stop anyway. I think anything that you want to do, you can do, but it all starts right here. It starts by removing that glass ceiling. So remember, in the house of greatness, there are no ceilings, and anything is possible.